The E. coli outbreak linked to romaine lettuce from the Yuma, Arizona growing region is getting worse, with 14 more people from 8 states reporting illnesses. 2 cases were reported in Michigan. Stick Harris, the director of the FDA's Coordinated Outbreak Response Unit, explains why we often see dangerous bacteria on things like spinach and romaine lettuce.
It's not something that's cooked, so there's no kill step. You're just eating the raw agricultural product that grew in Mother Earth. That adds to the possibility that you're going to pick up a bug. Obviously, that's not what we want, and we want to eliminate the potential exposure to this.
3 additional states, Mississippi, Tennessee, and Wisconsin, have been added to the list of those reporting outbreaks.